Hello and welcome. This is Conan Exiles. So, we look like that. All green and beautiful. This is our dancer here. So, and we are going to search a new base for us. So I took some materials with me, repaired all my armor and weapons. These purple ones are little bit better. It's like improved weapons. So we are going to the, this is our trolls here protecting our base. And you can go like that, grab here and not even touch nothing. But okay, let's go down. And where we are going? Do we have food? Yes, we have. Let's go. So let's fill our bag. So, we are here, and we want to go somewhere here, the green area. I think that's the good place to hunt the NPCs, maybe build base somewhere here, I don't know yet. I know a little bit of this area here, but yeah, that's undiscovered. Almost everything there, but let's see what we found there, what kind of things. Let's make an adventure. If you haven't subscribe so you get notification every time video comes out, and comment, let me know what do you want. What do you want to see? What do you want to hear? It's long way ahead. Also, if you run, you can look back. So let's see, there is two these shellbacks or what's their name? Chasing me. Do you have beds with us? Yes, we have. Climb here. Also, if you have this heavy armor like we do, climbing is more takes more stamina, and you are not an agile. You can't dodge as well as if you wear light armor. Oh, hello, spiders. How are you doing? Don't run away. Ah, you're still alive. We have poison antidote, so no worries there. You see there three spiders. Wow. And we want to go here. I think up that hill. They are chasing me. Cool. What was that? Crippling poison. There must be some Some spider. Oh yeah, there, one more. Let's take care of you. We are a little bit slow with this weapon, but it's very good weapon to because the durability is high, and because it's steel weapon. Steel is very expensive, hard to get, hard to make even. Oh, there's rhino there. We are not interested in rhinos. I will show you something interesting. What's that? Very hot here. But I will show you. See, there is a bone dragon, and also these little ones. There is somewhere is an entrance. As you see, there is extremely hot now here. Hello, how's it going? Three hits for you, thank you very much. Hello? There. Conan is cool because see, there is so beautiful landscapes, and this game graphics and sound effects, everything is wonderful. Who was that? Oh, hello my friend Vanna. When you start the game, these creatures, one of that can take you down easily if you don't pay attention. If there's two, tough luck. Okay, see, there is crocodile. It's going dark, so I think I want to go somewhere somewhere there they can't attack us, and also where we can wait when the day comes. Or we can make also torch. I should make torch. See elephants there. Let's make an improved torch. Branch, 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 branch. Where's the tree? Take one more branch. Cool. We do not need wood like right now, and seeds. No, thank you. We need two torches because one will. Oh, okay. One will break, I think. Let's take that here. One more. Oh, we can repair it. No problem. 2 minutes. We got 2 minutes. Let's eat. We are always hungry. I can understand it. Ah, when you run, you can't use torch. So let's do like that. See, there's crocodile. Okay, let's run a little bit. I don't want to Ah, there was elephant. Can we see back? No one is chasing us. No. Oh, hello. Night is cool. It's so dark. If you run, you can barely see something. Thank God I know where we are going. Otherwise, it was like just wandering around. I would. Oh, yes. We're here to go there. So we'll cut this corner a little. What's that? Oh, crocodile is there. See, that means that this place have maxed out their this bridge is open. Maxed out their this altar. Pretty strong. Fantastic. So much work there. Our torches finishing. Oh, see, they have built a bridge. Really? That's kind of cool. And they're off. Go here? No. Why won't you want to go there? Somebody's attacking us. Who? Ah, crocodile. There was crocodile. Let's go here. Oh, our torch are repaired. But there's crocodile. Okay, I can see you now, I can hit you. Come here. There is light. Ah, we missed. I'm not so good with this weapon. But let's use the bridge. Wonderful bridge. Imagine how much work. Ah, see, there is trolls. These who can shoot us. But what's there? Let's see. There is elevator to go to the up there. Really? Okay, why not? Why not? Where is this button? Oh, sorry. Let's wait because it takes time when elevator comes down. These people have really. Oh, hello. Be there. Don't want you. No. See? It's coming. Slowly, but it's coming. Let's use this elevator then. This elevator is going here. Then we can go up to here. I think. That's beautiful. Truly beautiful. See what kind of house is there? Hmm. can't go up there so easily. Unless you use gods. In this game, this god mechanics is like, I think, little bit more overpowered. Come on, what's going on here? Yeah, let's go. Oh, look at that tower. So much materials. Insane. This here, there is strong spiders there. Spider nest. You're gonna get good experience there also. But killed very quickly if you don't use your shield or if you don't use antidotes. Oh my god, look at there. There's so much buildings in this server, but not much people. It's like almost abandoned. It's like 7 or 8 people playing. But cool and quiet. Ah, okay. So we can't use this way, I think. Such a big building. Yeah, if I jump down there, there is game over for me. Okay, let's go back down. I thought I can use this way there to yeah, take a shortcut. But okay, it is good, right? Look at that bridge. Look at that view. Amazing game. It will come out March. So there is now update coming, very big update. Look at that. That's the safe or vault. It cost much material to take to make it. And yeah, you can put your things in vault. I don't even know how much how many months. I think months even to build that much. Okay, now it depends also on guild size. If there are like 10 people in guild, maybe they did it in 1 week. Yeah, it will take, oh my god, it will take really long time. Let's jump here, go there. Okay, pretty interesting to see what's going on in this world. I never been that far in this server, so we are both discovering it as we go. So there is another bridge . Collect your stamina because I use this heavy armor because of that I draw that the other way. I'm slow, yeah, not slow but stamina. My stamina is going low very quickly. Okay, you can blow that up, only that won't help you. That's very well done. Also, that won't help you because you could blow that up there. Okay. Oh, is there bunkers some kind? Also, I will comment on down here on below the video what kind of server I'm playing. So if you want, come and play, fight us or something, or be friends, whatever you like. Let's make some action happening soon. Oh, there's another building. Now we're on the desert. Oh my God, there is a dragon. Do you see that? We won't want to. Let's put the bed somewhere. Land is already claimed. Ah, they have claimed land like that, putting this there. That's wonderful. Do they fight? Big, big, big. You have to fight using many. I think like four people or five people, if they are skilled, they can take it. Look at that. That's the same building I wanted to come there. Like, I was there, I wanted to come here. They have built all up. Okay, that's big kill. Look at that. Poisonous scorpion. So I think I can ki go through there somewhere also. Let's see here. Ah, no. They have put also this owner, Black Cult. Oh, you can do that. Very nice. I think there is some this you can go through. If I remember correctly, maybe they have closed it. I don't know. Go above water, please. You don't want to go? Or are you already? You don't understand. Rhino. Let the dog come here. Ah, we missed. Shoot a rock and it broke. That was cool. The only thing I don't like here is this rhino. Sprint. Hello. Oh, there's another rhino. No, thank you. I will sprint again. Shattered basin. Water. Oh, you come here also. Sorry, guys. Oh, what's there? Coasts. So now we are, yes, almost here where we wanted to go. Let's see. There we want to build our new base. Little but clever. Here is some boars and wolves. Beautiful. Oh, look at that. Ah, wolf. That's good. The bridge. Oh. Here we have some arrows. So let's see. We want to go. I think we want to go here. Because there is trolls very strong. I want to find if we can build. I know the place here, but I want to go. Where I don't know very well. Okay, let's swim. Breathe, breathe. How beautiful is that? Huh. Wonderful. This game is it's like just for adventuring around and see the world is so beautiful. And you can play and enjoy also. Okay. There is one camp. There's rocks here. Northern. And there also do you want to attack me? No. If you go further, there is ice here. It's very cold. You have to make yourself warm clothes, warm armor, so you won't die. And if you use heavy armor, you see I'm out of stamina pretty quickly. So yeah. That's the town. Somebody's attacking. Oh, hello. And this heavy hit takes so much. Okay. Stamina. Okay, we forgot our skinning knife. Again, next wolf, yeah? Why you do this noise if you... Let's take potion. Yeah, and there is many wolves, so there. Usually they attack if they have like a bunch of them, two or three. So also bears there. Is this iron? Yeah. Where we are here. I want to go there. So that's not the way. That way back. More iron. Very good place to make a camp because so much iron nearby. What's there? Somebody's box. And that's open. We get steel here. Thank you very much. What's that? Toxic gland. I don't understand people who leave their boxes open, but But I appreciate. Salute. Thank you, whoever you was. Gave this opportunity to us. I think here we can pass through it. Yes, that's true. There was wolf. White one. Let's go up here. Ah, see, that's the place I thought I was thinking. So we can fight. Ah, very good place to put our bed here. Thank you very much. If you put down bed and then activate it, if I die now, I will respawn here. Because in this game, you die, you lose everything. What you wear and what's on you in your this inventory there. Okay, there is some place, but that seemed like good place to make camp up there, because see, there is one camp already. I don't understand how you can build camp so near to the NPCs, but we can, I think. Somebody has tried to build here. Or this was a building what was taken down then, I think. Ah, there is another NPC camp there. So there's many. Always you want to go and be on the rocks. They can't attack you here. Even NPCs, they don't climb up. Not yet. I want to. So look, there is also one building. Stomach hurts. Okay, let's eat. Do we build there? I think that's a good idea. You can. We can always make a new. Can always make a new home if that is not as good as we want. We have elevators, so we have to take our clothes off so we can. I will leave that so you can see my thing here. Okay, collect stamina, more. Okay, collect stamina. Okay, good. Collect stamina. Oh, that's wonderful. I like to build bases up. So we have little bit of materials here to build it up. It's not the strongest materials, but there was lot of iron, so I think there is no problem to make this base. Okay, let's raise this as high as we can. Good. Thank you. First block of our new base. Yeah. And can you put here? No, you don't want to put there. Why you don't want to put there? Ah, now you want. So, there is 6 blocks, yeah? 1, 2, 4, 6. 6 is more enough. More than enough. We'll check the edges. Yep. Also, we want to put our bed now here instead. Activate that bed, we will be here, and then we want to make Walls? I forgot this to make a doorway. Okay, let's build a roof. Want to go and harvest a little bit of trees. Yes, we don't have materials. But can we? Let's see, maybe we can use our elevator. Six. Oh, we can. That's good. Can you put it here? I understand this is not a house, it's just a cubicle some kind, but it's high. Ah, you see, not the right way even. Let's take it down. Put our armor back. Somebody attacks us, we're not gonna make it otherwise. We need a little bit stone and little bit wood. Bit more stone. See there, mammoth. Wonderful animal. We can take you down later. Yes, need more wood because then I can make our this box. Let's see where I put things, so I don't have to carry them. Hello, where is my box? Here. Twine, we need twine. I forgot twine. Okay, let's make, we don't need doorway, we need stairs to get go up. Stairs we need two. We need what's 10? 12. Let's make all. We need to make it higher. We build very basic thing here. Ah, it's going dark. Then let's see what's in the base there. Then we need where is one more that some of that a doorway upper corner also. Wood, as we have. Take some rocks with us and let's go up. Yes, I know. Also, when you are encumbered, you can't climb very high. But what we gonna do? Okay, climb. Ok. climb there. Jump took so much stamina away. Maybe now we can boot the elevator. Yes, we can. Ah, there, no, okay. No worries. We can use it here also. Come down. That's good that you can put elevator on your bag. Okay, we are here. Always, always, always take elevator back. Do we have our torch? Yes, we have. So we have to take one down. Another also. So now we go inside here and we don't, yes, we don't need this. This is too, otherwise it's too low. We need two floors. That next need stairs. Like that. Oh, we can't put this box. Okay, here. This we can build later. It better, but now we need just for start. Let it be open then, so we don't have to. So this is our way to up. So now we need a doorway. Not down there, please, up here. Good. Ah! Our torch broke. Repair. Ooh. So we need two more ceilings. Yep. And then we have a door. It's basic door, but now we have place to go and hide. Also, now we want to make this platform here. So, oh no, 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 not that yet, but I will need it soon. Okay. Okay, let's make four. Because then we can use elevator easily. Oh, foggy day. And raining. Thank God we have a roof on our head. So there is this place where we want to go. Okay, I want to see where we want to. Ah, that's a good place. We put elevator here. Some German language says something I didn't understand. Platzieren des dum 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 dum. Don't know German, sorry. Okay, we don't put there then. We start putting here. Also can't. What you gonna do? Don't put them. So now we can put our armor back. Only thing we need is now to find some plants so we can make this treasure box and put our things away. After that, we are going there. Okay, that's our little building. The architecture is strange that there is that and that would hold, but I'm okay with that. Oh, our stomach hurts. Let's eat some food. And now, you see, everything works fantastically. We're down the ground. Amazing. Elevators in this game are amazing. Take plants. What's that? That's cool noise. Ah, that's not plant, sorry. That won't give me that I want. What's that? Oh, we get some kind of berries here. Oh, there's ghoul near here. That's good. Let's take some ghoul. We can make torches. Enough of that for now. Let's drop these. We can take a little bit more of this ghoul. And let's make ourselves a branch. Not branch, sorry. Twine. 22, and we needed 14. We need that right now, and that later. I think we need them. Let's take more. Ah, too much. Hello, elk. Or are you moose? I don't know. Let's drop some of these. Let's make one of these box. Good. Now we need. We need. Do we have? No. We need to take the oh so much gold. Okay, we don't need so much gold. We need ah we have branch. Then we need torch. Not improvised torch, that's not the right one. Need that torch. Let's make like five. Like six, okay. Where is this torcher's work table? No, I can't get make this yet. Artisan, yeah, we need that. We can make okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, 25 more. Let's go. Put this away in the blaze, I think. It's water. We can go fishing there. Put the fish traps. Let's take this also here. Thank you. good. String. And now we go up, and then we are up to there. Must be a slot. There is a slot. Hello? What the hell? You can't put so high only when you are there. I didn't know that. What we gonna do then? We have to find a way. I have an idea here. Make one of these. We lack rock, but that's no problem here. Check that so there is no one coming. Let's put it here. Placement equals landscapes. Good. Okay, let's put it. Then let's do hello Germans, what's that? Can't put it there. How come? Can put it here? Some kind of error in this game. One second, I will log off and on again. So we go to the main menu. It's a little bit risky because we are middle of nowhere, but what you gonna do? So there is server number 119, only 3 players now. There are servers, there is more players like you see. But we wanted this mayhem server and with some people only. Drink some water. So good. Snap. Yeah. Go and snap that building there. Why it's not going there? Overlapping another. I don't understand. Hello game, what's wrong with you? There is no another object there. Unable to find a valid end. Okay, I will understand that. But there is end, like there. Another, cannot place while overlapping another. But click on that object then. No, you don't want to click. Building piece. I will understand that. Let's try again then. Let's put it here. Like that. Let's put that. Oh, now it's going. Can we put another? Okay. There was rock. Strange. It needs development, yeah. That's why they are preparing this game and it's coming out on March 2018. So now we have this platform here. So we have to use two steps to go up there. Go here, take away. Can you now place it there? Okay, now you can place it there. Then we don't need that block here. Thank you. So we get two rides. Here we have to build these. You can't climb up. I will show you. Hello, home. Nice to be here. We can build. Yes, this, but a little bit lower level. These things. And you can't climb up then. So, how much we have stone? We have so few. I want to put this artisan table somewhere. Can I? Okay, we put it here. Later I will build a new one. Why I wanted that? Because I want this and that. Now I want to make these torches. So then when it's night time, you can see where's your home, and you can see inside your home and everything. Thank you very much. And also we can make these long ones here. Yes, I forgot it here. I will show you what I am doing now. I need more torches, I think. Okay, craft three more. Yeah, we don't have now these. Okay, no worries. Let's go inside. Hello, that's our bed. Now we can put our things away. Put it like here. Hold E and lock. So if someone gets inside, they are not able to take out your things here. These we need later. Okay, let's put. We can put these in the artisan table outside. Yeah, that's a good idea. Later. Okay, now we will put these torches here so we can see what's going on. One here. One here. So now we can see when it's dark. Also one here, because when we're going up, so we can see. So now we have like little bit homey home. If we can sleep, we can put our things away. Fantastic. Also here, we can put here, yeah. We have to think about this elevator thing. We can go down here. But it's too high. Can we lower this somehow? Later maybe? And we put these torches away here. And to avoid poison, that, we'll put also that here. Yes, and that we can use here, so we can see where our doorway is. Good. And here that we can see our house. Beautiful. New home, sweet home. And now let's go first there and check it out. Check, 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 check. So yeah, we need also two torches there, so we can need see how where to put our things, and up there later. Water. Yep, so high. Also, okay, we don't have travel wheel or otherwise we let's use bow. Come here. Okay, now we got the man. You also use bow. What do you use? Fire arrow or what? Ah, god damn it. Okay, I would understand that you are strong. Let's see what's on our back. Okay. Let's heal. Let's run a little bit. She's really strong. Did she got killed already? Yes. Why? I will show you why. We use snake arrows, which will poison the enemy. Sorry there. Wow, a steel bar. You give me steel bar. Oh, I love you so much. Let's go and drink. Hello? Later we need your services. I mean your skin. Let's collect this also. Okay. Let's see the other guy. I hit him also many times. But I don't understand. Oh yeah. Mammoth Rider's shanty. I killed you first, yeah. Hello. You give me steel hatchet. What? You are so wealthy. That's wonderful. I love this place already. I don't need to go far to get steel. I just come here and take them down. Okay, it's going dark. So, you see? Is it beautiful?
Yes.
Let's go. Let's. Oh my god. You have truly built a castle here. New Asgard. It's two guys, one girl, one guy, yeah? Three, four, five, six, seven. Die already. Oh, poison is working so well. What you give me? What do you give me? Oh, reptilian gauntlet and steel bar. I thank you for that. Are you alive or you are a statue? Who are you? Ah, you're archer. Okay, let's shoot. I won't even budge. That was fast. Oh, three guys. Axe. Yeah, I understand. Three of you is little bit too much for me now. We'll go here. Sorry for this unfair fight. What I gonna do if you have three? You have good weapons there, I see. How much poison do you need? Nordheimer fighter. Do I even hit them? Ah, yes, I hit. They are so slow to die. Come on! You have so much arrows, you should die already. Okay, I have 73 left, I have to be careful. And I will get always steel. That's fantastic! Did you see that? That was amazing. Wow. I say wow. Okay, hello. You still wanna fight? I will use that now. Sorry, woman. Sorry that I have to hit you with my big hammer. Ah, okay, you got poison before. Okay. What happened? Steel hatchet. It's like visiting a Santa Claus. You get so much presents. There's another guys. Do you see? There's bits. Oh, look at that. Cool, I don't need to go. I have near my house enough, plenty. Pretty cool living place there. What you think? Okay, hello. Holy cow, that was really strong. Go there. You are what? Fighter 3. Okay, I will understand you why you are so strong. Where are you going now? Come back. And no. Stop running. You want to hit me, yeah? Maybe you're also smart. Now I got it. Like you have at least 2 hours, at least three now. Four. Come on. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 13. Thank you very much. Thank you for participating in unfair fight. What you gonna do? Oh, thank you. This is... I repair it also later? No. Survival game, so we have to survive. Whatever means necessary to take. Strange sounds if where someone is. See inside fast. No, we don't want to go inside now. Thank you very much for visiting us. Let's go back home and then we go back, come back. Let's build our house a little bit stronger so we don't see nothing, and now we see where we are. That's an interesting. Thank God we have this there lights. I want to go first there to take the coal so I can put more lights up. And then let's continue next time. So, if you like this video, put like, share with your friends, and see here. Yep. And if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Oh my God, if you like that, subscribe definitely, because there is action. Like you see, there is action. Oh my God, and I don't know where to go. Can I climb it there? Fast. Climb now. Climb now. Climb. God damn it, I don't see nothing. That was so close. Let's go to the water. They won't come. That was exciting, wasn't it? Imagine the next video. That will be fun. So please subscribe, hit the bell button so you get notified when new video comes out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye.